Assalamu alaikum guys, in this video I'm gonna tell you how you can solve license manager error on Autodesk Revit. The message will pop up on the screen, the license manager is not functioning or improperly installed. So let's get started. In order to solve this error, I will go to the local disk C. After that I will click on the program files. After that, I will go to the common files. After that, I will go to the Autodesk shared. After that, I will click on the Adsk files. Here, I will uninstall the license manager and will download a new one. Here you can see that ADSK files is installed. Now I will go to the Google and write on the Google Autodesk license service download. Now click on the first link. Here click on the Adsk Lincensing installer. Now the Adsk license installer is installing. Here we can see that it is installing. Now I will open my downloaded file. Here is my downloaded license file. Now I will run this file so that my license will be installed again. Now the Adsk license is installing again. Once the installation is completed, I will open my Revit and it will be open as normal. No error will be resolved. Now I will open my Revit. Here I will enter my Autodesk mail. Here you can see that this time no license manager error come and my Revit is open successfully. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe.